sitting with an 1805 Manuel Muñoa from Madrid. He had worked for Marcos Antonio Gonzalez, who was born in 1736. Manuel himself was born in 1779. Probably in 1891, he started working at the age of 12. He was 26 when he made this guitar. Thank you. Yeah, very beautiful maple back and sides. Doesn't get flame-eared net except on the Tiger.